analyzing the situation. His first read wasn't there. Heck, his second read wasn't there. But he bought himself a little extra time scrambling out of the pocket, got to the sticks, and picked up the first down.
First down, this is Rolls. Cuts back, left sideline.
To the sticks, and picked up the first down.
First down, this is Rolls. Left sideline.
To blitz him because if he's able to diagnose as he did on that play, he can hurt you down.
He reads defenses so well, doesn't he?
He really does, and the best part is that play for him.
There goes Thomas Rolls.
They're freezing the defense just enough to swing the tight end free downfield for the completion.
Catch is made here by Tyler Lockett.
Speed, I mean, can pick up and run. You put that whole package together, you light up the eyes of an offensive coordinator, don't you?
Cuts it out here. There goes Thomas Rolls. And all the way in. Touchdown, Seattle.
That was very secure. Because if they take care of the ball, continue to move. Chances of scoring some points, I think they're pretty good about it. Thought they had been.
And he is in for Seattle. On second down, Wilson. Eluding the pressure right. On the run, he'll let it. He's got it with the 15. And he will score. Touchdown. On first and 10, it's Wilson. Flush to his right.